So this is how it ends. My sister consumes all Transia with demonic energy on my watch.
On all our watch.
Wait, we aren't just gonna let that happen, right?
We have the Skull's Godkiller.
Which may offer some hope against Lilith, but unfortunately, there are other factors at play.
Some not-so-jolly green factors.
I doubt the Hulk will ever let us get within striking distance of my mother again.
Or C'thon's temple.
Hey, I could try fastballing every Stark satellite in the sky at him. Worked once before. Sorta.
Why look to the heavens?
Showtime.
When the answer is right in front of you.
Nice entrance.
Indeed.
Hey, it's the ghost lady.
Agatha.
Are you? Is this? What the hell is going on here right now?
Shh, she's about to get to the good part.
The most powerful creature on Earth isn't on Mount Wondergore. She's the witch of Wondergore. And it's time she went home.
Supposed to feel warm and fuzzy.
Unfortunately, your old home has got some intruders. Stay strong. I know how hard this will be for you.
For me? Same goes for you, Hunter.
You may find the Hulk is not like you.
I know how to handle him. Don't you worry.
Wondergore, here we come.
There's Hulk and Hydra and your mother. An interesting reunion.
Once we take the Hulk out of the equation, there's nothing to stop us from knocking C'thon's temple down to its foundation.
I can think of a few hundred demonic entities, and Hydra soldiers may disagree.
Just give Wanda whatever support she needs. We have to stop the Hulk.
Control your powers. Well, dear, I think you're finally ready to screw it all and let go.
Impossible.
Out of Dr. Banner's head.
That's going to be easy.
I have done it before. I can do it again.
It's a mistake, and I couldn't be more pleased.
Maybe I should be flattered.
Just what I needed.
Not easily distracted, eh?
Chosen me to finish this.
My children are coming for you. There can be no resistance.
Provides a true challenge. I am waiting.
It doesn't have to be this way, Banner. Don't listen to her voice. You have to fight it.
Why wouldn't I listen to Mother? Look at what she's done for me.
Lilith will extract a price for everything she has done. She does nothing out of charity.
You still don't see it, Hunter, but you will very soon. of your moves are foretold.
Dr. Banner's transformation is one of the...
That is a compliment. Never again will I question who I am.
This is not who you are. My mother preyed upon your inner turmoil. A twisted image of what you desired.
And she exceeded all expectations.
Where have I seen that before?
Something is wrong.
This will not go well for you.
Still, they persist.
Can't keep this up forever. He'll just keep getting stronger.
You just need enough time to purge Lilith's corrupting influence on his mind.
This is not something to be done in haste.
All will be judged. That will never stop me. Mother will always shield me.
Appreciate it.
consider it done.
You're still holding back, Hunter. Expecting that.
See why everyone is always so imagine what sins they were guilty of to deserve that.
Your suffering begins.
I just hope you don't come to judge me someday.
Too weak for this fight.
More debate!
rest of us. I will bring you into the light. I cannot seem to focus. Agatha, screw it! Ego sum tenebris et vineyard in Dominus. You bet Dominus! Ego sum tenebris! Domum Domini Preceptor!
This is why Sarah has such high blood pressure.
Sure you're okay?
I will be.
So will he.